Good morning, everyone. On your holiday, your vacation, I recommend one of the temple opposite the Grand Palace. It's big temple and all over 200 years old. Go to visit Wat Kalayanamit Varamahavihar. Inside, you will pay homage to the huge seat Buddha image, Luang Pho To. It's called by the Chinese people Sampokong, and then you have a chance to beat the big bell.